Hello everyone, and welcome to Learning About Workplace Assessment. I'm Victoria Carullo, the Deputy Head of Vocational Education in the School of Education at RMIT. You'll be learning about setting up assessment processes, making assessment decisions about competency, creating assessment tools, and evaluating or validating what you do. As assessors, you'll play a key role in the success of our national vocational education and training sector. All the industries with training packages and accredited courses need assessors that can do their job well. You will want to give the people who you are assessing the opportunity to demonstrate that they have the skills, knowledge, and level of performance required for a unit of competency or work skill. No one wants to face an assessment in which the instructions or outcomes are unclear or in which they are not given a fair go. Employers, consumers, and clients want to be assured that workers can competently do the tasks required of them in the workplace. The implications of assessment are far-reaching. In this course, you will build your knowledge of workplace assessment and apply this in practical exercises with your peers and your workplace-based projects. We wish you all the best in developing your skills as an assessor.